The Earl of Abergavenny was an East India Company trader heading out of England on an 18-month voyage to Bengal and China in search of that prize that sent Britain into raptures. Yes, he. In the ship's hold was a treasury of silver to pay for the lease.